to the class of maths, I told you the next topic I will be taking is perimeter. Okay, it is in your book page 95. They have given you to measure and to write down the length. Okay, now what is perimeter? Perimeter of a closed figure is the length of its boundary. Now suppose this is the figure. This is 3 cm from here to here. It is 3 cm. Here to here it is 5 cm. Here to here it is 6 cm. And here to here it is 4 cm. Now what is perimeter? Perimeter will be 3 plus 4 plus 6 plus 5. So 3 plus 4 is 7. 7 plus 6 will be 7 plus 6 will be 13. 13 plus 5 will be 18. So the total distance, sum of this, sum means the total amount. This side we have to add. Total sum means we have to add all the sides of any figure and then we will get the perimeter of that figure, whichever figure we are drawing. Okay, this is it. Now any figure, it can be different lengths also and it can be different shape also. But the total sum of the figure, all the sides, that boundary is called the perimeter. So perimeter of this figure is 18 centimeters. 3 plus 4 plus 6 plus 5 is 18 centimeters. Now we do perimeter of a triangle. Since triangle, you know, is three-sided figure. So what we are going to do, we will add the three sides. This side is 4 centimeters. Suppose this is A, B, C. B and A is 4 centimeters. A and C is 5 centimeters. B and C is 6 centimeters. So triangle, we will add all the three sides. Boundary is three sides of this triangle. It has three sides only. So we add the sum, we get the total. 6 plus 4 is 10, plus 5 is 15. So the perimeter of triangle is 15 centimeter of this triangle. Okay, perimeter of a triangle is the sum of the length of its three sides. Now we will do perimeter of a square and a rectangle because both are same. Only this opposite sides are equal and here all four sides of a square are equal. So in this one we have to do perimeter of a square or a rectangle is equal to the sum of length of its four sides. Like four sides, this is 4 centimeter, 4 centimeter, 4 centimeter, 4. So the total is coming 16 centimeters of this square. Because the squares, all four sides are equal. Now this is a rectangle. This is 6 centimeter, opposite side is 6 centimeters. This side is 3 centimeters, this side opposite to this is also 3. So 3 plus 3 is 6 and 6 plus 6 is 12. So if we add, we get 18 centimeters. So total all four sides we have added. So the sum of its total boundary or how many ever sides there may be, we have to add and we get the perimeter of that figure. Understood? Now we will, I will just show you how in exercise in your textbook, exercise number 7.5. Exercise it is 7.5. Here they are asking you draw a line AB and put points on it. Like this, you draw a line AB and you can put points like this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and you can name them C, D, E, F, G. Okay, just name them. So this is in question 2. We have named it. Now in the figures given below, name the points and the line segments. Now there are figures. Here these figures are drawn in your book. I have just drawn two. I have already explained you how to find out this triangle also. I will show you. Now this figure is already drawn. I have drawn for you A, B, C, D. Now how many points are here? This and this will be 1 point, 1 point, 2 point, 3 point, 4. So there are 4 points. A, comma, B, comma, C, comma, D. These are A, B, C, D are points. Now, we have to write the line segments. Now, line segment will be AB, from here to here. So we write KB. Next will be B. B, D. Next will be B, D. This B, D. D, C. And C, A. We can take any way. AC or CA, we can write both the ways, okay? So these are line segments. From here to here is line segment. Here to here is line segment. A to B is line segment. A, B. B, D. This is line segment. D, C, line segment. A, C, line segment. Or you can even say C, A. Okay. In this figure, we have to write the points and line segment. Now here points are A, B, C, D, E. A, B, C, D, and E. The line segments are AB, BC, CD, DE, and EA. These are the line segments. Now if they ask you, if they give you the length and tell you to write the perimeter, you can just add all the sides and write the total of all the sides, okay? That will be perimeter. Points are these points, single, this you have to write here. And segments will be from here to here, A to B, B to C, C to D, D to E, E to A. These are line segments, I have written. So here you have to write points and line segments. Then in this, you have to measure. Measure with the scale and pencil. I will show you in your textbooks also. Here you have to measure with your pencil and scale, how I told you. Here you have to measure this figure and write the total here. Then here you have to write the perimeter. Perimeter means here you have to write the total of all this or total sides added, and you will add all these sides and you will get the total, and here you will write the perimeter. Understood? This is measuring. This work I will send you in your textbook. You will do this, and the other work which I'll send you, I'll write it. You will do it in your copies, and this also I'll send you the fix. Okay? Now you have understood perimeter, point. I have sent you. I've explained you right now point, perimeter, line segment, line, rays. I hope you have understood. If you have not understood, don't worry. When the school will be open, again we will do this lesson and I will explain you thoroughly once all over again. No need to worry. Try to do your work all in time. Be safe. Take care of yourself. Take care of your house, your family members, everybody. Goodbye. See you soon.